right. In Leather and Lumber, you get a chance to win two teams for free. And we're going to find that out right now and see who gets the Blue Jays and Yankees. If your name comes up number one, you'll own the Blue Jays. If your name comes up number two after the random seven times, you will own the Yankees. Seven times through, everyone. Good luck. Lucky number seven. All right. So, Wheels and Troy C, a.k.a. Pal Angie, congratulations with your free teams. Wheels, you got the Blue Jays. And Troy C, Pal Angie, picks up the Yankees. Eight hits come out in the break. Four autographs and four relics. That is a whole lot of stuff to come out to in Leather and Lumber. It's a good break. That's why we like it. There's a lot of hits. There sure is. There's a lot of hits. It's Leather and Lumber. Good luck. And Leather and Lumber. Ho! Four hits coming up. Four autographs coming up. And four relics. So four is the magic number. Brandon Belt. For the Giants. By the way, this Lumberjacks was numbered 29 of 99. That's a nice one right there. A parallel. Bryce Harper. Nolan Arenado. This one right here, Anthony Rizzo. And our first hit is going to be an Ohtani relic hit. Oh, bye. Very nice, Ohtani. All right. Leather and Lumber Ohtani, Angels owner, that's hit number one for you. Hit number two. It's Toronto. 19 of 25. Wow, Wheels, way to go. You've got two hits in a row. And some really neat looking relics there in Leather and Lumber, the catcher. Nice autograph. Mike Trout, benchmarks. Ozzy Albies. All right, we got this Aaron Dola and Mike Moustakas. And we have a parallel here. 20 of 99, Matt Carpenter for St. Louis. And this one's coming out for the Dodgers. Another low numbered hit. Triple relic auto. A triple relic right here. Nice one. Troy C. Triple relic. Troy C. AKA Pal Angie. Pulls that one down. What else is coming out of here? Rookie signatures. Corbin Burns. Milwaukee. All right, that's our fourth hit, and now we have four more left to go in the break. Four more hits. I hope you hit something big with our final four hits. There's a Vlad Guerrero, Montreal, Vlad Guerrero Sr. That'll go to the Nationals. Brandon Crawford for the Giants. Chris Bryant. Aaron Judge. All right, we got a gold proof. Arenado. And Ahmed Rosario, the New York Mets. Triple relic. Wheels has had a good break. My goodness, that is your third hit. Congratulations. I don't see a number on this one. Rosario. Josh James, rookie signatures. Astros. Bernie Williams for the Yankees, number to 99. New York. Nice triple relic. Our final hit of the break goes to the Philadelphia Phillies. In leather and lumber. That's really nice looking right there. Congratulations. In leather and lumber. Time All-Star Cal Ripken, my goodness, 19 times. All right, so that is some good things that came out in leather and lumber. That's a fun box break with a lot of hits in there, and we do have more of that available, of course.